that when we have a hearing impaired child in a grade level, we do a special rendition of Silent Night. We'd like to feature Amber Neese, soloist, for Silent Night. Somebody that really can't hear the clapping, you go like this. That's how you go. That's right. Very good, Amber.